Hello everyone, this is Darlissa with Catbird Studios, and I am playing Arid. I am still looking for, I need one more hook, I believe. Where did my note go? Oh, I can't find my note, but I'm pretty sure I only need one more hook for the mind repair. Let's see, I need water, G, I need to eat. What can we eat? Let's eat one of these. And a couple of fruit. Well, three. Did I read this? Yeah. Okay, was there any water in here? Yes. Okay. So the thing that I think we need to do is I do need to go into the mine that was, I thought, nearby. Where did it go? Where did I go? Wait, what's that? Oh, that's just the other side of that. Okay, I need to go around anyway. It won't let me up the hill. I'm a little scared too, though. Hoping there's none of the creatures in there. Now I'm turned around. Okay. Ooh. Wait, this is... Oh, this is where I was before. Alright, so that takes me there. So let's go back up here and we'll take the left hand side and see where that takes us. This way. Okay, nowhere. All right. So I know where that goes then.
Look at these drawings. I wonder how many people went through here. I wonder how many of them made it out.
Ooh, more bolts. There's the hook. Yes. Okay, that overburdens me. I'll have to take them down. All right, so I've got the bolts and the hooks I need. So I can head back. Let's see. All right, there we go. There's the plane. Okay, so we need to head back this other way. So, There's still clean water in here. Let's go ahead and take a drink real quick, even though we probably don't need it. Fill up. Let's head back. Nothing out there. Alright, so. There's some fruit. Let's grab that. Okay, now I know you can gather these here, but I've been using them as place markers, so I really don't want to take them. Also, I know I'm going to need some pickaxes. So I can't remember if I brought them with me over in this area or not. I may have to craft some. Ooh, I'm going to take these. Okay. Maybe I should also craft some aloe vera. I may need to gather up some clay. I will check. Okay, there's those. So I've decided what I want to take with me. So you can use this to make some items. There's the four uses. So 27.89 kilograms. Okay, I'm going to transfer that. Take this one. Take this. Transfer. Okay, so I have one pickaxe with four uses on it. I probably am going to need another, so I'm going to have to look to see what else I need. And then come back here and make those. Okay, so let's repair this and head back to our base. Oh, another thing is, I guess I could repair that over there. There's a bridge. Ooh, a fox. It's actually the first time I've gotten one. Usually you either get like a rat or a lizard or it's gotcha. So I want to get enough so that I can cook any food that I need really quickly. Okay, was there any things I could take apart here? Clay. Right over here. So, but it's not really necessary. It would just kind of a little bit of an easier way. Whoa. To get to that area. Oh no. Right, no big deal. Yeah, some of the dirt piles, once you grab the clay from them, will fill with dirty water, but not all of them. And then if you say you really need water, you can always go back and grab that and filter it out. I'm okay at the moment. See here, some in here as well. Okay, we won't fall off this time. That is my first time dying in this playthrough, which is not bad. Previous ones I've died multiple times. I was watching Raptor did a live stream of him playing. It took about 4 hours for him to go through the entire game. So it'll take me a little bit longer just because I'm taking a little bit longer to do things. And he was able to actually, when the creature comes after you, to avoid it very well. And like when you're in the mine, you can get on top of crates and stuff. And then in the desert, when it was coming after him at night, He raised the brightness so that people, the viewers, could see what was going on. And I'm saying a lot. Was able to run away from it, sidestep it, and run past it to get away. So that gives me a little bit more comfort, I guess. It's that, you know, for exploring at night. There were some areas where he did need to come back later on the day because the creature was after him and he couldn't search containers. See, this time was just gotcha. Oh, well.
Going wacky.
Okay.
I need to get out of the sun. Going wacky.
This also says I'm getting tired. So that does fill up after a while, so. Okay, so now that I've got all this stuff, let's look and... Okay, so I can make some aloe cream. Looks like I can make two. Alright. Let's... Okay. Can't make glue yet, so let's okay, do we have any salt? Yes, we do. Oh, I got more fat, so let's transfer this. Let's do the salt. Oh, I need to. How come I'm not getting? Oh, I need Chuno. Do I have some? No, I guess not. All right, never mind about the salt. I can't use it. Second. Okay. This is just temporarily transferring this stuff. Okay, so let's see what we need for some tools. Because that's going to take us a little bit of time to get. I've got index cards around here somewhere. Okay. So we are going to need, I want to make a couple of pickaxes. And for that, we're going to need to make the wooden handle, which I already have, but I left over at the other shelter. And 8 metal scraps. Right? I'm also going to need either a hammer or an improved hammer. So, is that the makeshift hammer? Just says hammer. That doesn't look like a makeshift hammer, though. Okay, so I'll need bones, 1, leather strips, 1, two rocks, and 1 strong rope. And then for strong rope, I'm going to need 1 leather, 1 rope, 1 oil, 10 fiber, 1 glue. Did I have any? I don't think I have just leather here. Okay, let's see if the trap's been sprung. Looks like it. Let's see what we got. Oh, I forgot to reset it. Okay. Let's go grab some more fiber. Probably, if I have enough materials, go ahead and create another bone knife. I also would like, I probably need to create some more cloth. Okay, is that just the wind blowing up, or am I getting a sandstorm? Okay, metal scraps. The metal scraps I left at the other area. Okay, so 1 leather. I still need 1 leather. As soon as it goes off. Okay, there goes the sun. All right. Go ahead and make more glue. Rope, let's see. Yes, I just need regular oil. I mean, leather. Do I want to make more of that? Bones. Oh, I only have one here. I left the other one at the that other area. So, earlier, the Hertz and Growling, that was one of my dogs wanting to go UT. And I was thinking as I was watching a raptor play earlier today that the growling of the creature sounds like they recorded the growling of a dog. That's exactly what it sounds like. One is a little bit bigger than mine. I have a Shih Tzu poodle mix and a Shih Tzu. So the Shih Tzu is the one who's growling. I have one of those. I need another bone. Why would you need two bones? I mean, the bones you get are kind of big. Peeled tomatoes, peaches, and cereal. Let me take this. I'm gonna eat it. Okay, so let's go ahead and get some sleep. All right, so I can't go get anything in the dark until it gets lighter. See, do I want to make a bone knife? I can make a bone knife. I mean, a rock knife. But I still need a bone one. Sandstorm. Well, oh, wait a minute. Dang it, I thought I'd put some in here. I guess not. Okay. Do I want to make some more cloth? I also make more rope. I think let's make the let's go get the stuff that we need from that other section where we stored them. Wait, we need to leave some stuff here first. That we don't get bogged down. There it goes again. Let's see. Let's leave the cloth here. We don't need it right now. Rope, rat and lizard. That should take us down enough that we can carry some of our stuff back. So, you know, one thing about using, if I fix that bridge, I would need more bolts. And I don't know at the moment that that's worth it for me. Okay, let's see. Need these bones. We're going to need metal scrap, and we're going to actually need more metal scraps than that. Ooh. Okay, yeah, I'm encumbered, I know. How much? By how much? 38. Okay, what don't I need? Canned coffee, I don't need that now. All right, we'll just have to. It's not far. We'll be okay. So it may be one more day before we can actually go down into the mine, which is fine. Did I just see some movement go through there? That was kind of weird. I can grab that for clay if I need it. I'm gonna have to find more metal scraps. Because I would like to hopefully make at least one pickaxe. Okay, I need to eat. let's take transfer. I don't need that at the moment. I only need one of, well, I don't even, I can't even use them. I'll hold on to this one. Transfer. Okay, put this here. I only have two metal scraps. So yeah, no, I have to have an improved hammer, so the one I have doesn't work. And two, I'm just not satisfied that I have enough uses on the pickaxe, because I cannot recall how many I need. So and get that one. Dagnabbit. One leather strip, okay. I can make two. If I can make two of those, so I still have enough for a hammer. Good. So I still need that one had five uses, and that one had one. Now I only have five. Duh. Or was I wrong? Three uses. Okay, what time is it? Noon.
Thank you.
Gotta get cool before I drop.